went there by choice. I didn't get a free flight to Nantucket. I had to pay for mine. I am here legally as a citizen, and nobody was offering me free trips to Nantucket. Why not? Where was my charter jet? I didn't get any of that. I had to connect, mind you, once in New York and once in Boston. I had to take a puddle jumper on one of the flights. One of them, the air conditioning was not working all that well, and I was overheated, and it was bumpy. That's the life I'm living, okay?